Hey guys, today we're going to show you my squishy collection. Yeah. So yeah, let me get started. First, I have this squishy ice cream cone. It smells, wait, it smells. It actually smells like burnt. And it's pretty slow rising. It's very dirty in the top. Dirty. Your turn.
So this is the hamburger squishy. So it's really cool because you can just squish it and all the cheese and stuff looks like it's melting out, and it's really cool.
So yeah, next one I have is a shark. It's ripping apart, but I got it at Target actually. It's like very like dense. And yeah, this one's really good. Okay,
so this is a panda squishy. It's really cute. And I think it's really cute because I love pandas so much. And it's like a little donut.
So next I have this coffee. Wait, it's like one of these. And I forgot what it's called, but it still is very, very squishy, as you can see. This straw is even squishy. I'm just gonna wait as long as I can rise. So yeah, man.
And this is an ice cream cone with a little penguin.
That's a guy from Hello Kitty.
Oh, it's a guy from Hello Kitty. And it's so cute because it's like an ice cream scoop on top of the cone, and it's really cute.
I have to show you two more of my favorites. First, I got this little bunny. It's so cute. Look at the tail. I really love this one. It smells like hot. Next, my Toad's favorite is this cake. I love it so much. It smells like a lemon. And so, yeah. That's all of my squishies for now. But later in public, I'm gonna get more.
Squish you later!